It's something you have in dreams, or when you're up against a deadline. But it's a well-defined concept. Imaginary time is like another direction in space. It's the one bit of my work science fiction writers haven't used, because they don't understand it. Artificial intelligence could be a real danger in the not-too-distant future. It could design improvements to itself, but now it's for us all.
Don't understand it.